Let's welcome students of class 1 to give you a glimpse of about our Islamic month.
Ramadan is considered to be a blessed month as Quran was revealed to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Battle of Badr took place. Allah sent angels for help. Laylatul Qadr falls on any odd nights of Ramadan plus Ashra. So one should engage themselves in ibadat.
Ramadan. ये महीना खास इसलिए भी है क्योंकि इस महीने में कुरान नाजिल हुआ, जंग बदर इसी महीने में हुई और अल्लाह ने फरिश्तों के जरिए मदद भेजी। रमजान के आखिरी अशरी की ताक रातों में लैलतुल कद्र पाई जाती, इसीलिए हमें अपने आप को ज्यादा ही से ज्यादा इबादत में मसरूफ रखना चाहिए।
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. These are the months in Islam. Muharram, Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jumada al-Ula, Jumada al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal. Dhul Qa'da and Dhul Hijjah. These are the months in Islam. Muharram, Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal. Dhul Qa'da and Dhul Hijjah. These are the months in Islam.